South Korean President Moon Jae-in has appointed senior policy adviser to the UN, Kang Kyung-wha, to become South Korea's first female foreign minister. Before being appointed as a top UN adviser, Kang worked at the UN's Human Rights and Humanitarian Affairs Office and at South Korea's Foreign Ministry. Moon's office said that Kang's experience will help South Korea navigate tricky diplomatic waters and tackle sensitive issues with allies and neighbors.